speculative titles. Like, there's stuff in there. Like, yeah, Kingdom Hearts 4, I'm sure they're working on. They probably shouldn't be, as a Kingdom Hearts fan.
Why?
They should probably just have it stop, because the story is so fucking convoluted. And
dude, there's no, that's right. There's no fucking rhyme or reason.
You told me there was like a two and a half.
I've played all of them, except for like a mobile game and shit. I don't know. When I played Kingdom Hearts 3, I was like, I don't know what's happening.